what do you think of the BJP in India and basically the issues of religious pluralism happening in India today?
Okay. In case you didn't catch the question at the back, he's asking about the BJP and whether the ideas of pluralism, as many ways to be spiritual, are getting compromised in the political scene. Look, I'm not a political person, so I don't like to make comments about politics at all. But all I can say is this. It is good that the nation is now recovering from this very immature, half-baked secularism that it adopted at the time of Nehru, and take on another model that is suited to the temperament of that nation, which is essentially spiritual rather than secular or half-baked secular. So the only good thing I can say about the present government, especially the leader now, is that he's trying to refocus attention on the spiritual aspect of that nation rather than the highly materialistic secular aspect, which doesn't suit the temperament of that nation. We've been a spiritual nation for thousands of years. So trying to compromise and make it into a, half-baked secularism, what rubbish. So this came with Nehru. He had no love of Hinduism whatsoever. And he has demolished, if you like, the dignity and the importance of the moral structure of the nation by removing Hinduism from the school syllabus in India. These two guys cannot study Hinduism in their schools, while we can study it here in Eton. See the difference? This is called half-baked secularism. This is called well-thought-out secularism. That's the big difference.